We are here now. So let's quickly work on our currency. Money, Mongolia, pounds, euro, and dollar. So still come to wonder yourself. You can see we are working on system to set our web store. We can go to stuff like our settings here. I log out, I guess. My username, that's class. Then I must give you some things later. Remind me, should the case forget your username? How you can do that manually, either online or offline, right? No, you can forget your username. Then the email that is supposed to send you, you don't even have access to get that email. You know, it's possible. You have, you can do stuff like that manually, right? So I think this is very simple. Before I move on, I guess I need to do that. So you need to use our database. So when you get to the database right now, to do that, in case you forgot stuff like that, all you need to do, that's why you learn all this way back. So all you need to do is to scroll to where you are, user. You know why I'm saying? Everything will be there. Come. Everything will show you. Right? So look at this. This is site structure. Go back home. I want it to be as simple as I don't know why. I want that stuff, this one, to populate first. Okay? I mean, this open class, these are database. Do you know why my Chrome is getting slow like this? I need to switch to the design next class. Oh, why? Okay, where is it? Open. Can you see that we have about 124? In other one, the lower version, we have 412 tables. Instead of all this 5, what you have there, if you use the default, you have those for that. But remember, we changed our table previous. That's why you have. So if you mistakenly forget the password and there's no way, just come get to your database. Can you see user? I also see user group on that. So go to the user. Can I see the first user? This is an admin. Then you scroll here. Scroll. This guy is an admin. So what you just need to do, maybe you forgot or anybody, edit here. That's where you learn stuff like this. Then remove all this. Type a new one. Right? And as you type a new one, before you click OK, change to the MD5 or SHA-1. Right? Then update, then to accept it. Go. Okay? So that's how to do that manually in the case. So you have a bit, we enter the database yourself and because you have some way to do that, explain about that and make change whatever is there. So the deal stuff that we're talking about here, system. Localization, right? Currency. On the code, right, and then, Call me back.
So if you're playing me for a fool, I will lose my cool and reach for my firearm. I didn't mean to lay him down.
What's but it's
too late to turn back now. You know what I was thinking, now he's no longer living, so I'm about to leave town. Cause I didn't mean to hurt him. Could've been somebody's son. And I took I pulled out that gun, rum-pa-pa-pum, rum-pa-pa-pum, rum-pa-pa-pum. Man down, rum-pa-pa-pum, rum-pa-pa-pum,
rum-pa-pa-pum.
Man down, mama, I just shot a man down.
That's why you have that. So anytime you have to sweat, you can be like, wow. There's some error that you'll be having on the Poco Cloud like this. So don't be panic. Just go to your setting. Come back to your main store here. Right? Just if there's anything that needs to go out for, look for it. If you see anyone, just make the same.
Oh gosh,
right?
Whatever
that's
happened
the kind
to me,
of never
happened to me. Why did I put it?
So that's how simple to change.
Life so soon when me pull it, trigger, pull it on you. Somebody tell me what I'm gonna do. Rum, pop, 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 rum, pop, 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 pop